These are quarter pounders. I made two per person to get a nice half pounder. Or if you're not that hungry, just use one of them. This is the blues pot, actually, the blue pot, blue cheese. This is traditional Italian gorgonzola. Use any blue cheese, goat blue cheese, cow's milk blue cheese, any kind of blue cheese will do. That just gives you that a flavor, just like, but you got here, listen to him. Always think about what that music is like, what it tells you, what it tells your soul. Exactly the same thing this blue cheese is telling you. But there it can put some salt. Okay, turn them over. See the nice black color there? That's exactly how we want them. As soon as you turn them over, put your blue cheese on top. For it to melt, but not completely, you want some chunky bits. Rock and roll! Let's mount the dish. I like to eat this dish with my fingers, so I put the chips on the chopping board here. This one's a bit small. Okay, we'll just accommodate the two burgers. It's gonna be a messy thing to eat. I will not take this curse. And now the dessert. I know this is a bit of a scandal, and it's okay. Some people are going to be really upset about it, especially in Europe. But this dessert is based on this little thing here. It's called a Mars bar, produced in England. That's so easy. So full of flavor. I called it Mississippi Mud because Buddy was born not far away from the Mississippi in Letsworth, 202 population. Well, that at least according to Wikipedia. Well, check it out here, click there, right? So this goes against all the rules of gastronomy. Single cream. Shove it in the microwave. Right, press start until it melts. Okay, 30 seconds. Then you give it a good whip. Here, good whipping. And it's starting to melt. I know. It doesn't look very promising, but look, the chocolate and the toffee are starting to melt. Give it another go. But when you take it out, if it's too runny, just put another Mars bar in there until it's got this right texture, smooth and runny. Now it's got the right texture, the right consistency. So very easy, Mars bars and cream. Weight Watchers have sent hitmen after me. And you want to finish it off with a drop of this. Oh, just for the taste. Look at that. It's nice, it's hot, it's runny, it's screaming. It's like Buddy, you know, the way he plays his guitar, he makes his guitar scream. He makes love to his guitar and she screams with pleasure. That's the same with this sauce, look at that. Took 30 seconds in the microwave. Isn't that fantastic? Now, I'm ready with my ice cream. Go out and buy the best ice cream in town, put it in a bowl. Be generous. Off with some peaches and nuts, just for the calories, you know. That's it, and that's ready.
Don't let me suffer no more, no longer, no longer.
So we got everything, a full menu, scrumptious starter, that gumbo packed with flavour, and oh so hot, I tried it. Fantastic, he's gonna love it. Now, and we got those burgers with that melted blue cheese and the scrumptious desserts. All I'm missing is my guest. Ah, my guest has arrived. So that's it for now. See you next time on Black and Blue TV.